Telemachus has lots of options within his enclosure and lots of choices to make as to how he's going to spend each day. He's got a cave, he's got branches and logs, a plastic hide, a humid hide he can go in or under his water dish, and he has perching. He's chosen a unique behavior lately, which is to perch inside one of his activity stations during the day. This activity station acts as a ledger shelf. He rests on it often. He can go inside where there is a perch for climbing, as well as a swimming area in the bottom that's got a rock there for some traction. Lately, he's been choosing to spend most of his days perched inside this activity station, which I just thought was a unique and fun behavior to show everyone.